Oh, that is actually. So what is the objective?
So I moved the flag to the top because the units come from here, and then they try to kill your BTF, and you need to build a transport so you can get out. And as soon as you get the transport, the cutscene starts to come. So now I lost my BTM, but I did finish my transport.
Don't think it too much. Oh, some city's firepower going in there.
Yep. First time I thought we needed to fight that, so we kind of failed because we didn't know we need to build a transport.
Can the transport just take easier, or can it also take more?
We tried taking engineers, but then as soon as this cutscene ends, all the units die on board.
Right,
except
okay.
Except ACU, so.
I was thinking now the Tsar would just crash there and that would be our new base.
No. See, now the transport die, and if you take units with them, the units die.
Ah, reclaim?
Well, this is not reclaim around. That's also why land factories and energy is important. So there are some units around. Normally.
Oh, there's a hive. So, where's my shit?
You're gonna gate it soon. See?
Another
there you
commander
are.
Will not make a difference. You will never defeat me.
Yeah, can you make like a giant hydro that makes a million energy?
Yeah. Well, if it would take up the same space as the decal, then.
It should make a lot of energy, right?
True.
Okay, so energy's. Really, the bottleneck at the beginning?
Yeah.
Okay, I should have started differently. Was too quick with my factory. Units come?
Don't know exactly.
4 minutes 50. insights on best locations to defend?
No, it's all still in the tryout stage. Likely they're gonna come soon, yes. Because of the quantum gateway.
What unit compositions?
Mantis and Artis, I think. Also, the bombers will come.
Access mouse, I can spike it.
Ah. Well, I do have Mars, but I'm gonna do the upgrade soon. Sash over here.
Roger, under attack.
So now you got a feel for it. One more try.
Yep. No. Like, claiming this artist actually side objective.